Explain collision number. The number of molecules with which a single molecule will collide per unit time, per unit volume of the gas is called collision number. It is given by equation Z1 is equal to square root of 2 pi sigma square C rho, where Z1 is the collision number for the one number of molecule, sigma is the diameter of the molecule, C is the average velocity, and rho is the molecular density of the gas. That is the number of molecules per unit volume.